Howdy all, this is your host, Ro. Welcome back to Lovettgamez. We are playing a little Saints Row today. So, please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell me what you think in the comment section. We are gonna try to clean up an area by Sandy Kraken. And once it's cleaned up, we're gonna try to do some more missions and stuff. So, let's see what we can get into. Thanks for tuning in, and have a wonderful day. Peace. What do you got going on in here? So, most of these are fully upgraded. All right. Like all my money. Can I customize something while I'm in here? Not.
I'm getting out of here.
All right. I don't know if flying the helicopter. Into all these various areas is gonna do well, but we'll see. Yeah, let's land like right. Find and defend the stash. We'll land right here.
No, I'm good. I don't like the Saints.
Cha-ching.
You deserve that.
The losing team doesn't need me.
I'm gonna blow you up.
Fight for the cause with me. Not today.
You're begging for
Let's
hurt.
Go blow for blow.
All right, blow for blow.
Disrespect me like that.
War idols will come.
Ah!
Oh, crap. I forgot I don't have infinite. I've just been tossing these things. Literally. How do I do the... Come up all the way up here and how did that not destroy it?
They deserve that.
I guess I do have to destroy it in the area. The goal is not to destroy my helicopter in the process. Did it.
Only idols allowed here. Get gone.
Oh.
Take that line down.
Yeah, we are.
You really grinded my gears.
So we cleared out them. We still have one more discovery. I'm guessing it's this. Come over here, figure out what this is. Gonna get out? There we go.
There you are.
We're doing pretty good. Says we got one side hustle. We've done that. Guess we have to do one of these. But I'm super... Dude, shit got fucked up. Super curious if I can pick one of these up with a magnet and deliver it. If not, this is going to be a long drive. I mean, if this works, this would be the by far the quickest, most efficient way of doing it. Where is it? I mean, yeah, I am carrying a truck full of toxic waste, and the wheels are spinning like crazy. Over all the water of the city. And dude, the wind is having a heyday with me. I'm having the hardest time going straight. But hey, if this works, it'd be much easier to clean up the one toxic waste on the other islands. If it doesn't work, then we just waste our time coming all the way over here. But we're in a helicopter, so it won't be as long to come back. Okay, okay, slow down. Slow down. Hey, 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 I said slow down. Still gonna bring it in. It didn't count it at all. Are you serious? That sucks.
Doesn't even hurt.
Alright, alright. Alright, I need out of that. I need out of that.
This sucks. I'm heated as fuck.
Alright, so now we know that you actually have to drive them. Which sucks, but hey. You learn. This was the one we were doing. Laundry mat. Alright, well, we're all the way over here. There's a laundry mat, one over there. Don't hit the twisty creamy. Even though hitting a twisty creamy sounds nice. You got some ice cream. So close. Hey look, I parked perfectly in the space. Just like the trucks do up at work with the little ball thing out, completely blocking any walkway. There it is.
Oh, season tickets just went on sale. The Saints could always use more bonding time. Fuck it, I'll splurge.
Hey, hey, hey.
I expected this line to be longer. Hello.
Are you free right now?
I'm in line for season tickets. What's going on?
I've got a crew freaking out, and I'm swamped with three other clients who need their shit handled now.
Send me the address. What's the job?
Should be a simple drop. A client off some big shot, now we gotta ditch the body. I'll have the crew give you a call.
I hope they don't sell out.
Alright. I wonder what sport it actually is.
What's going on?
It's a madhouse, boss. I don't know what to do.
Calm down and walk me through it.
Cops are everywhere, and Jerry's in the corner throwing up. We're in over our heads.
Hang tight. I'll be there in a minute. God damn it.
Okay. I don't know why it's locked onto somebody way the heck over there.
You think that hurt?
Oh, you're here.
I'm in a rush, so fill me in.
Nikki Sharp killed a guy and hired us to dump the body. We gotta take this car and park it in front of the train.
Who's in the trunk?
That's the problem. It's Bobby Firth.
Who?
His family owns the Pacific National Railroad. They've got so much pull. Every cop in Santo Aleso is out there looking for him.
All right, throw me the keys.
But what about the cops?
I'll worry about the cops. You finish cleaning up.
Damn, dude, that is a nice car. How about all eyes on you attention, though?
Howdy.
Everything good?
Yeah, just gotta park this car in front of a train.
Well, if you hurry, you could catch the 6:15 down to Smelterville.
On my way.
Dude, this car is hot.
Never even heard of this Bobby Firth guy.
Man. Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't realize we were going to be timed.
Hope that train's running late.
I do too, because there's no way. Alright, we are driving by the cops.
Fast.
Sorry, but fuck the police.
The ticket office better
on this one.
We're done with this bullshit.
There's no way we're making it if we don't drive through them.
Better hurry it up. Now to get those season tickets.
That was so close. So close. Man.
Boss, if you got a sec, swing by the laundromat.
So I had to...
All right, well, at least I got that one done. We're gonna go see if we could buy any dance moves.
Need a picture of this.
And it looks like a Mercedes or one of the new Hyundai vehicles. And be in those places. All right. I don't know if we have enough money for all of them. We're gonna see. Can you imagine them charging you $1,200, $30,000 to learn how to do dance moves? Can't afford that. So there's three left. We have enough cash in here. Yes, we do. All right, so pretty well done. Still got to do a side hustle. I'm gonna go do the CAPTCHA side hustle. Trying to maximize our profits, and then we're gonna go do a mission afterwards. Now, it really sucks that we never have our vehicle sitting up there. You're right, it's not. There's literally a warp point right in front of it, and I didn't realize. Gotcha. I was telling breakfast was cold, mattress was hard, ice cream didn't work. Why is there a chalk outline on the carpet? Someone shit on my pillow.
My client's gonna love that one. You made Los Panteros mad.
They deserve that.
Not supposed to hurt.
That is.
Stop him from all sides. Cramp this up your ass.
Oh, do I have the Gatling one? I do not.
Bye bye, Birdie. Panteros check in, but they don't check out.
Alright, so that was the side hustle. There's some discoveries, but I don't know where they are. Well, that sucked. I do a mission. This gives us a new vehicle for our gang.
Partner, you gotta help me. The cops are on my ass.
JR? Calm down. Where are you?
I'm on the move. God, I think it's that purple shirt mafia task force.
Those fucking clowns? Shit. I'll get Kev and we'll figure something out.
Am I driving to the church? Because I could literally just work there if that's the thing. I'm sure I'm driving to the church. At least I already got a vehicle. Only slightly damaged, too.
Kev, we gotta go. That police task force is going after JR.
They linked him to us? I thought they were a bunch of morons.
So did I. They couldn't even get our name right.
I love this!
Thanks to our push with businesses, we got saints everywhere.
Just outside the Lancelot Casino.
We're on our way.
Hurry!
This is Roxy Pippen.
Lancelot Casino? Is that the place with the mead and meat and meat?
Yeah, I think so.
I hear their turkey legs are amazing.
We should check it out when things calm down.
Marshall's in charge.
Oh yeah, we meant to go to the laundromat to finish that off. Scratch.
There's JR. The cops have him surrounded.
The dirt mafia is going down.
I might have to call this in.
Oh, you're so dead.
Switch into deadly force.
Thanks. I thought I was going to jail for sure.
What happened? How did they connect you to us?
All I know is they came to the shop with a warrant for me and my records, signed by the chief of police herself. I dipped out the back and called you.
Fuck, so they have your records? That could sink us.
Don't worry. I don't keep my records at the shop. Shit. More cops.
They are. Just deny, deny, deny.
Maniac means business.
You say more cops, I'm not seeing them.
You're going down for that.
We got this, JR.
Surrender your...
Hold on. I'm out of bullets. I knew I had it in me.
Lay off this man I have never met before.
I'm just a mechanic.
Let's do this.
Should have stayed home with Mama.
We want to have to do this.
Yeah. Tag him and bag him.
JR, where do you keep your records? We can't let the task force find them.
A place called Happy Cat Self Storage, over in the flats.
All right. I'll go destroy everything linking you to the Saints. Kev, you keep JR safe.
Got it.
Instead of destroying it, it'd be better to go put them in a safer location. Or digitize it.
I need to stop dressing like that. Can't keep track of all these gangs anymore.
There's the Saints. Nothing else matters.
Like everyone else.
We need more trash cans out here.
That one had to hurt.
That sucked. I thought that was grass.
I need to pee again. Are we moving or what?
I just need your car.
I left Kev in the water. Oops.
Fuck. The task force is already here. I just hope I can burn all JR's files before the cops find them. Thank God for no digital backups.
Find that evidence.
I gotta race these assholes to the evidence.
You'll never leave this storage facility alive.
Fucking cops are fucking everywhere. Gotta hurry. One carton down.
You want some of this?
Damn it.
Task force getting up in our business.
Oh.
Better find it all before the cops do. Worst filing system ever. Halfway there.
He did do kind of a shitty job with it.
Almost done. There, that was everything. JR's records are nothing but ash. Guys, I took care of the evidence.
Whew, you really saved my hiney.
No prop. Oh, shit. Cops are here in force. Fucking task force. Fucked up file system. You won't disrespect me like that! Fucking helicopter! Sheesh. Chief of police seems to have a real burr up her butt about us.
What do? We gonna need to lie low?
We keep building our empire. When we're ready, we'll deal with her. And her fucking task force.
There we go. Saints Ride, Saints Barcas, Saints Phoenix, Criminal Tier Empire 3, New Criminal Ventures, Cutting Edge, Cards Radio, and the Big One. So, good cop, bad cop. Yeah, Saints Blade, Saints Ray Coaster, Saints Gargantua. Build Castle Kraken, complete all of it. Before we do that, we should honestly go to the laundromat because we finished it. Just to be done with it. Funny is I wasn't even shooting at you. How are you expected to do a barrel roll on this thing? If I wasn't in the middle of doing something.
I surprised myself.
All right, here you are.
Our crew's a top-notch crime scene cleaning machine, thanks to you. They'll be ready to handle any situation after this.
What a great find.
I'll take that under consideration. Fuck you, Baron.
Ay, por Dios.
Sweet. I think we did this one, but we're gonna check. Yeah, we've already bought everything in here. Let's go to the Geiger counter back here.
Slow and steady.
Alright. Unless they're counting these as discoveries, they could be. Man. This is the cruddy job right here. Gotta be super careful, and we actually really need the money. Like, if you saw a truck full of toxic waste just flooring it down the road, are you going to stay parked in your area, or are you going to move out of the way? Because, like, I would want to move straight up out of the way. And then I'd also be pissed that there's a truck of toxic waste.
What's up?
I just lost a barrel.
Well, you better step on it, then.
I'm on my way. Together, truck.
Crap, we lost two barrels. Now, just real quick. So, when we had left, there are 10 discoveries.
How many barrels left?
Only 8.
This is all kinds of fucked up.
7. That last one shouldn't have went off.
Oh, that's no good.
I'm literally here. I am here.
Please don't blow up.
Motherfucker. Well, now I'm not only fucking pissed off, but I'm fucking pissed off. We made it all the way there before we lost one. We're gonna take out this police van.
Asshole!
I'm fucking ready.
Good. You'd always be fucking ready. Where are we going that it's taking us through each individual street?
Should have stayed home with Mama.
Running for cover. Oh!
They deserve that. Not again. Gotta find that truck.
Get
Now I'm mad.
Need reinforcements!
Stop what you're doing!
Down for the count.
Oh, you're so dead!
Really? You're the ones who are dead. Alright. We are way over here.
Sonius, the Dust Smoot calls. I have discovered a way to defeat Gwendolyn Firebird.
Huzzah! We shall finally win the crown and rub it in her ye old face.
I have gathered our forces at the lookout.
I shall be there forthwith.
This Saints ride is not necessarily the best for off-roading. Man, this is drive. Did not think it was going to be this far out. We're just going to hope that we don't need a vehicle. And if we do, we're fucked. Confer with the council.
Gather round. I've questioned the lawkeeper and found the greatest weapon in all the realms. The bowel rod.
This is why you made me come here? I'm out.
Wait, it's a car! Of a sort. You love cars!
Okay. This could be interesting.
Huzzah! I have the perfect costume for you.
Yes. Perfect. Just put this here.
I would like the record to show the extent to which I humor my friends.
It hath been noted.
Okay, this is actually pretty badass. I'd want it cleaner, though.
Lead the way, Elijah the Wise.
The call has been answered. House Sandy Kraken stands united against the vile Gwendolyn Firebird.
She shall tremble before our collective might.
Aye. But first, we must seek out the leader of House Tapeworm. She is the keeper of the bow rod, and we must pay her toll.
Oh my god. What did I sign up for?
Where shall we find this keeper?
Well, I called Fort Tapeworm, but she wasn't there. She's at her house.
And what price does she demand?
A trade. The duct tape we liberated from Fort Tapeworm in exchange for their most sacred weapon.
A sacrifice indeed.
Aye, but worth it.
And what is this bowel rod exactly?
'Tis a great worm that dwells below the desert wastes. The cry of the bowel rod is so mighty, the walls of Fort Thunderpump shall crumble at its sound.
I thought you said it was a car.
For those who don't use their imagination, it is.
Look, Nina, I thought it was fishy at first, too. But give LARP a chance. I promise it's worth it.
Fine, let's go get this Keeper's Blessing.
It's making me think it's a septic tract. The bowel rod, the tapeworm's vehicle, like, totally sounds like a giant septic truck. Or Sandy Kraken. Yeah, that's a nice house.
Greetings, Keeper of the Bowel Rod. I am Bosonius of House Sandy Kraken.
A new house? Good luck with that. Phoenix and Duststorm have this year locked up. You got my duct tape?
It's in the trunk.
Great! The Bowel Rod's out back. What's your name, dear?
Ninifer Leadfoot.
What? Okay. The Keeper of the Bowel Rod gives Ninifer of House Sandy Kraken her blessing. Go forth and whatever.
It's a van.
Eli, I'm trying to use my imagination, but...
What the hell? The deal was the duct tape for the worm.
No one told you. Gwen wanted it out of the game, so she dismantled it. You could reassemble it by, I don't know, stealing the props back from House Phoenix, I guess. Then you just do the ritual and you should be good to go. It's all in the rules book in the glove box. Here are the keys.
Taketh the keys. Like an all-terrain van.
Housemates, we go to Fort Phoenix to claim what is ours.
Hear, hear.
Now, in typical Gwen fashion, Fort Phoenix is a sprawling, overbuilt compound with a lot of armed guards. So, I propose we use stealth.
All right, we wait until nightfall. Come in downwind of them.
Oh, no. It's not complicated. You just drink a potion, cross your arms in front, and then boom, you're invisible.
They won't just shoot me?
They can't. It's in the rules.
What other rules do we need to know?
Well, let's see. If you put your arms down, they'll see you. So, that means if you use your weapon or do a melee attack, you lose invisibility.
Then how do I stealth attack?
You can stealth melee as long as no one else sees you. But if you're spotted, then your cover is blown.
So what happens if you die?
Then you have to reroll a new character and go back to having zero XP. It sucks. Trust me.
I don't really get how that's going to work with this, then.
We're here. I've only got the one invisibility potion, so you'll have to go in alone. Drink up.
How do I... Like, I'm fine with that, but how do I do it?
What the... Damn it.
Knocking him down. Hot damn, it's working. Arrow to the face. Neck chop.
heart rip.
Oh, I am slain.
Yeah, do these in a perfect order.
Next slice. Neck chop. Arrow to the face.
Heck yeah, we LARPed everybody. Search it for the Balrog parts. Grabbeth the part.
Found the torso.
Great. Meet me around back and we'll go find the rest of it.
All right. Can we go in guns blazing now?
I'm with Ninifer.
Not my name.
That's such a Ninifer thing to say.
Verily. Let's slip the dogs of war.
I smite thee!
How dare you savage me!
Tell the afterlife boss Sony has sent you.
Oh. My kingdom for a horse.
You're gonna die. No one expects boss Sony's.
You could open it, Eli. We're grabbing the same stuff.
Found the butt.
All right, you found foam shotguns too.
Good job, Ninifer. You just hit me.
Nice. I'll start putting this thing back together. You two. What?
Thy manner of speaking is strange to mine ears.
I, Ninifer Ludfoot, shall conjure the bowel rod in our time of need.
I'm so happy I could cry.
Now, you two go get the last part.
When we'll have the head somewhere safe.
We shall search her keep.
Pow! Ready thyself for...
Alas, they sound the alarm. They know we are here.
Greetings, Gwendolyn.
Why am I seeing you on my fort security cameras? I thought I told you to leave my game alone.
Your game? And here I figured it was everyone's game.
Fuck you. You're doing this just to piss me off.
I doth protest thy accusation. Good day.
My battle is lost, but the war continues.
Motherfucker, did you hang up on me?
I said, good day.
No, you listen here. I am on my way over there, and I'm gonna kick your ass for real. Am I getting pulled over?
I hope you're using hands free. Bye-bye.
Son of a...
Bam! Alas! I know.
You're a cunning warrior.
And with a final breath, our hero dies.
Getting shot at all the way from the top of the castle.
Pow! Avast and let me hit you!
Should have stayed home with Mama. Amazing.
Ah! Shit, shit, shit!
Barely felt that!
Prepare for brain damage! I lived to die in a fight! I'm getting pretty good at this!
The Balrog's head must be somewhere here.
Wrong choice for you! My life was not wasted!
Going to find them!
Ow! I lived to die in a fight!
Boom, 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 boom.
So good, I surprised myself. Barely felt that.
Pow.
Right to the kisser.
My comrades will avenge me.
I've got the head.
That's what he said.
How's it going up there? Got the Balrog's head yet?
Forces are closing in. We'll need to wingsuit it down to you.
Fly, my friend. Get that to Nineveh.
But what of you? You have no wingsuit.
I shall draw the phoenix away to buy you more time.
The Balrog is more important than me. Now go!
I cannot wingsuit very well at all.
The final piece. Use it. Hurry!
Why? Where's Eli?
He stayed behind that I might escape.
We have to go back for him. But first, I shall conjure this fell beast.
Go right ahead.
Holy of holy shits. Now what?
Now we need to do the ritual to bring her to life. The instructions say we need a salt circle, so I used the bag of road salt from the trunk. You guys dead yet?
The Balrog is nearly restored.
Holy shit! You actually did it? Maybe. If our two houses worked together, we'd actually stand a chance.
Really? Join sides?
Yeah, why not? When you besiege Fort Thunderpump, look to the horizon. Tapeworm will be there.
I won't let that slide. Should've stayed home with my smite thee.
Melee damage is in your future!
Melee damage is happening right now.
Tell the afterlife boss Sony has sent you!
Let's get this over with. Ekla Zif Huta, Seiz Shodu, E Sisht Wichu, Michu Re Wichu!
That's verse one of how many?
Damn it, we've got incoming!
No one expects boss Sony like that one.
Cover me!
Where was I? Yup, Wichu Che, Dongar Eda, Dongar Eda, Rhoda sees Nachin. Who wrote this shit? Ugh, here they come again.
Not so good, die. I surprised myself.
I've killed beasts stronger than you.
My comrades will avenge me.
Okay, one more verse. Alelu Tazif Huta. Re, 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 Rhoda sees Nachin. Shit, the bastards are back. Oh, I was just finding my rhythm.
You shall regret that hurt.
Face me.
Assault from behind.
I have seen my death, and this is it.
Barely felt that.
I gotta reload. I mustn't stand out in the open.
I deserve that.
Great things. You bastard!
Ray, Z, Puta, Ray! The Balrog lives, I guess. Now hop in.
Yes, Mio, just give me one.
Let's go get Elijah. I hope he hasn't had to reroll his character yet.
Elijah,
dost thou live?
I live. I escaped from the fort, but Phoenix has me pinned down in a little shack.
Hold fast. The bow rods are coming. No Sandy Kraken shall re-roll today. Howdy, howdy.
You asshole! Do you know how much that ticket was?
You're too late, Firebird. The bow rod lives.
What? How did you...
Sandy Kraken shall see you on the battlefield.
Egad! The bow rod returns!
And with a final breath, our hero dies. The Phoenix shall fall!
Got their flanks!
You won't defeat
me! That one's head to hurt.
My ashes!
I'm out!
Hit up
the bow rod! We're doomed!
Dude, there's so many to do this completely like this.
Not today. Not again. I thought we destroyed that.
Oh, that's cool.
My kingdom.
Thought they could kill me?
I hear one, but I don't see one.
Elijah, thou art safe.
Continues.
Thanks to Ninifer and thee.
Hey, thou made it this far on your own. That's badass.
True. And thou hast made one tricked out ride.
No doubt. Now let's rev this bad girl up and go take the crown.
Road warrior. Dustlander shotgun, new weapon, new vehicle. And the Balrog. Nothing says Balrog like Balrog.
This fucking rules.
I meant that works. I was trying to get down to the idols.
That one had to hurt.
That thing has like one hit of life left. We're gonna take this car over here instead.
Are you kidding me?
All right. So we transferred some money out. Onto the breach. Alright, well, we're going to call it an episode there. So please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. See you guys in the next episode. God bless and peace.